Alright, we are on the Fire Temple. Canary Island, dude, that sounds nice. They are? Okay, good. Pilot asked me to tell you. So we are in the Fire Temple. I also did not quit out of the game yesterday after I finished. Which you may be thinking like, oh, well, that's nice. Now you don't have to like walk all the way through back through the dungeon. But at the same time, I'm also not getting a little refresher on what came before this, which could have been useful. But to save some time, we'll just continue from here. O'Hagan. All right, so the guy, one of the Gorons gave me, said something. He's like, I'll tell you a little secret. He said something about the pillar. We have to get rid of the pillar. He said, I think he said something about the Goron's special crop. So why don't we put some bombs down too? See what happens. Nothing. What about on the pillars? Probably nothing. That is the, that is an intense screen shake. How's it going, Ratio? All right. So what else? What else do we see in here? Oh God. All right. Well. Let's go in here. What's up, Iggy Two Foots? Do I wear this to work? Is it casual Friday? What are you implying? That this is not the fanciest shirt you've ever seen? I do wear this to work. I don't... Nobody has ever commented on anything that I wear. We have a compass. All right, compass. I've never really cared about what I wear to work. Say dress for the job you want, but I think they'd get mad if I dressed like a porn star at work. One way to find out though, I suppose. Come on! Alright, we're going all the way around. Oh my god. Thanks! Here we go. Hang on. This VOD is so getting muted. I can't keep that up. This will absolutely get muted. Hey, I have a key. I have a key, but I can't get to the door. Hang on, can you... Okay, so the hookshot will go through there. You can't... What about the lens? The lens that I said there wasn't a purpose for? Nope, the lens doesn't help either. Hookshot is just a high-tech whip. Flight is starting. Ooh. I can't believe they charge for Wi-Fi on flights. The way that they nickel and dime you on planes is insane.
Please don't eat me. If you eat something like me, you'll get a stomachache.
But I'm hungry. Well... Why the... Oh, okay. Hang on. So I was like, well, why did we bother unlocking that door? That seemed like a waste of the key, but... There's probably no other way to this side of the, room here. God, I hate these things. Yeah. Got him. Okay, did that let the Goron out? What did that do? Ah, that opened that door. Hang on. Let's go back here for a second. Fuck. Flights from Alberta to Poland and vice versa. Should just be included with the flight, man. Is this whole thing walled off? Yes, it is. Okay. Okay, I should have checked which of these is open. It's not that one. It's not that one either. All right. Lesson learned, should have experimented a little bit. So we got to go back through here. Okay. Got it. You moved the branches off the walkways. Beautiful. The one behind your car was a solid 60 pounds and didn't miss by much. Damn. Yeah, we didn't see any of that. I remember I was parked at my something like 8. Oh, you piece of shit. Something like 7 or 8 years ago, I was parked at my apartment complex on the street, and there was a storm that came through, a bunch of limbs falling down, whatever, a bunch of nonsense. And so I went outside that morning to go to work. Fuck you. Dude. All right, there we go. And I was like, man, there's all these limbs down. And I saw this giant branch right next to my car. And I'm like, oh man, that's lucky it didn't hit it. But then I thought about it for a second. I'm like, wait, I better inspect. And I looked around. Sure enough, there's a giant dent on the hood. So that was fun. Got that fixed years later. Get over here. Oh my god, this guy is wonderful. Alright, whatever. Get over here! Swing, you idiot. Jeez. Are you doing something different now? Extinguish its flaming clothes first. So you can't really get two going the same direction, it looks like. A little poke in the ass. Ah, well. You missed when I found how to get to the temple. A few things happened. Yeah. I just went back in and I talked to that Goron again that I stopped with the bomb. And he was like, I'll tell you a secret. And I was like, you piece of shit. The look on my face was certainly one of, like, utter defeat. God damn it, get back here. You've gotta be almost dead. How many times have I hit you now? Unless maybe I'm not doing the right thing. This does seem a little easy, but he is acting like he's taking damage. Alright. Oh, that's a little easier. He's green now, he's green. That's gotta mean something, right? So he's changing color. For this camera, I'd be able to get like so many hits every time without having to change directions. Alright, he blew up. Who among us doesn't change color when stabbed repeatedly? That's, you know, that's pretty fair. Wait, wait, wait. I don't even know if I want to go up there yet. Is that the only door out of here? Hey, look, I found a square. Okay, I think I do want to go in there. Are you gonna bring me to the item? The fancy dungeon item? Which I don't remember what it is. It's not hover boots. What is it? There's gotta be something good. All right, we have a switch. I do not know what it does yet. Didn't even try to bomb the strange square. You know, that's... I knew that you would want me to. I didn't want to give you that satisfaction. I almost just ran off because the camera freaked out. The secret of the secret truck in Pokemon Red. The one by the SSN, if you move it, you get Mew. Alright, that moved ever so slightly when I stood on it. What the fuck? Oh, come on. Easy every time. The internet ruined these kinds of things. You got depression. It's a hammer. Look at that. Yeah, they were talking about the hammer. Oh, these fucking bats. Okay. Dude, what's with, why did you just change all of a sudden? What the hell was that about? You gonna reveal any secrets to me, Olens? Is that an FFZ or BTTV emote? I can throw it on here. Probably gonna be playing a lot of Zelda games. Alright, so this doesn't move when you step on it. What if you smash it with a hammer? Lens isn't doing anything, so let's get rid of that. Bam! So, let's avoid that. Let's go down here. Where's this gonna take me? Okay. Now, hammer time? No, not hammer time. Bomb time? It's always bomb time. Not bomb time. Trying to decide what you want for breakfast. Somebody said breakfast burrito yesterday, so I say breakfast burrito. Unless that was you and you just had a breakfast burrito yesterday. In which case I say pancakes. I'm not even usually in the mood for pancakes. What the fuck is going on? Try rolling into it, get the chicken out of it. Certainly seems that way. Morning, polyhydrate. Bomb chew? I don't think so. What do we got going? What's on the other side? Okay, it's symmetrical. Yo, JKUK89, thank you for the tier 2 subscription. Thank you so much. Very much appreciated. Mysterious stranger comes out of the woodwork to drop a tier 2 sub. What the hell is going on here? I can't grab it. Alright, oh, here, let's try. And not a different alert? Nobody gives me tier 2 subs, Gergs. There's no point in having a different alert. Come on, you got it. Where is it? What else do you want me to try? Oh, well, thank you. We're gonna be doing more Zelda stuff for sure. I do want to do Majora's Mask very shortly after this one. We'll have one game between them, but is this? I have done everything except the thing. Well, I haven't hookshotted, but doesn't seem like that would do anything. So no, I haven't done everything, Val. How can there not be seasons, ages? I haven't played the Ocarina edit. I tried smashing it with a hammer. Nothing happened. All right, fair enough. Fair enough. Fair enough. Wow, those just go off into oblivion, huh? They just... Ugh. Oh, come on. Little baby crates. I made some stairs. Hang on. One Goron did say something about, like, you know, the bombable walls will make a different sound when you use your sword, right? Only place where those crates appear. That's strange. Someone's fussy this morning. I'd hardly say I'm fussy this morning. Sassy, maybe. Okay. Okay, so we gotta hammer the switch in there and get it stuck, huh? Yeah. We probably have to grab one of those crates that I destroyed. Oh. Something to weigh it down. Good thing they are magic crates and they probably come back if I leave the room and then go back in. Ta-da! So do the bats, though, so. Jeez. Alright, let's make sure. Let's get rid of these bats. The keeses. Got him. Got him. Just waiting for my call from FaZe Clan. Oof. Feel a sneeze coming on. No? Nothing? Okay. It's gone. Okay. Not sure why you did that, but... Mm-hmm. Good. Drop it. The little crate that could. Okay, we gotta get rid of this. We are cruising along through here. This switch looks rusted. Oh, that's all right. I got my trusty WD-40 here. Nothing a little elbow grease can't fix. Well, gee, that looks like the thing of time. Maybe we should play the song. Right A down. All right, good deal. See, Val, I can be smart sometimes. Right A down, Okay. Am I close enough for that to affect it? Because you have to stand in a magical spot. Okay. Wonder what a brilliant little cutscene there. That really told me a lot. Gave me a lot of information. Another rusty one. Luigi Smash. Excuse me? Okay. You gonna tell me a secret too? You guys are just gossips. Am I free to go? I'll tell you a secret for saving me. A door is hidden inside the statue at the entrance to this temple, but the Goron's special crop won't work on it. Don't you have anything stronger? Okay. wonder if you could, I wonder if you played the Song of Time down here, if that would have come down. I mean, I guess it wouldn't have mattered because you couldn't hit, you wouldn't have the hammer, right? So there was something up on the fourth floor that we missed. And on the fifth. I was in that room. Interesting. Do the Gorons smoke the devil's lettuce? They absolutely do. Are you kidding me? The way they're just like rolling around all the time. I think you'd be hard pressed to find a Goron who isn't stoned. In fact, eating rocks is probably just their euphemism for getting stoned. Okay, I think we have to go back through. Gonna spit fire at me. Thank you. So we're gonna come over here. If I get, oh, this is actually probably all blocked off, isn't it? No? Okay. So I think if I want to get up there to that room that I haven't been to, I feel like if you didn't have to smoke outside, you'd consider weed. I mean, there's edibles, there's... you know, vape pens, all kinds of stuff. You can probably put it in your shampoo now if you wanted to. Where am I? Okay, I see. I want to go over here. I'm afraid of where the firewall is going to come from, or maybe there just won't be a firewall at all. Straight boonies. Let's go this way. Now. I don't think that this is toward the objective either. I think this is just, I want to try to get to that room because there's a chest up there that I want. I think I should be going down toward the entrance. Just want to do my due diligence here while I'm here. Yeah, but there were more paths near the entrance that I could explore without the boss key. Link is exhausted, poor guy. 1.5 hours, huh? That reminds me, I have a training next week that I need to go to. That I don't think I actually need to go to. That I think that I've already taken. But I have no training materials at my desk from this class. And our record keeping is shit. So even if I have taken it, there's no record of me taking it. Like there is, we have like an online class sign up thing, like a that keeps track of like a transcript of different trainings that we've taken. Somebody had the bright idea to reset it, like on purpose too. Not even like a oops, I accidentally hit the button thing. Like a let's just reset everyone's training so nobody knows what classes they took. Unless they've had it, they have it written down somewhere. Like, yeah, that's a really good idea. So anyway, Tuesday through Thursday next week, I have a training that's in a different city. I need to drive there every day, drive back. There's a couple other people that are taking it, so I'm just carpooling with them. But that will mean, Wednesday afternoon stream, probably. I don't think morning streams are going to be affected. Have I talked with the Scarecrow in Lake Hylia? Okay. I don't know. Car stream? I don't have an unlimited plan, so I... that might be difficult. Probably do an IRL stream from, like, GDQ, though, when I go. I don't think I did that last time. Come on. Get out of here. Can I get that? There we go. Yeah, we got full health. There we go. Morning, polar bear. Okay. Jesus, man! These guys are so aggressive. And I can't see shit. Fine, we'll just swing the sword. We'll do the classic Zelda strat. Just swing the sword until everything's dead. The one thing I really dislike about the hookshot, like the hookshot's pretty good. You have to like hit it once to bring it out and then hit it again to use it. So it makes you want to double tap it all the time. But if you hit it twice, it stops short. Have I tried hammering them? No, I haven't. And now I'm not going to. Good job. Hope you're proud of yourself. There you go. Like if you press it again, it just retracts. Pick up the Titanite. Okay, you're just not gonna bring up your shield? Good job. Well, this looks identical to a room that I was already in. It's kind of like the tile floor rooms in other Zelda games, just much less scary. It's like only 5 of them instead of the entire floor. There you go, eat bomb, dude. You had the money, you'd go to GDQ and abuse your international plan. Are you not in the US? Where are you located? Also, I just realized that you get an over-the-shoulder view if you hold both Z and L. Canada. Keep on moving. This guy again. Okay. You know what? Let's hit him with a hammer. Why not? I wonder if that'll go faster. Let's see what color he is now. Well, he's already green. I'd say that's a good sign. Come on, get back here. For $10, you get unlimited everything, huh? I don't know if this is doing more or less damage. I think it did more. I think that did more. Seemed like that was doing a lot. Oh, it's just a little, come on. It looked like it was gonna be a big chest. It's a little baby chest. Okay. Oh, this is the beginning of the this is the beginning of it, isn't it? This is the beginning of the temple. Are you releasing me? Am I free to go? It's been 24 hours since you ate something? Order some food. Damn it, man. Big Brother Jarunia asked you to rescue me. I owe you big time. Please help Big Brother. The one Goron who's not just a giant gossip. I was sworn to secrecy about this, but I guess I'll tell you since you rescued me. Mark was dating Tiffany, but he's cheating on her with Ashley. She doesn't... Don't tell her I told you anything. No fucking way. I know, right? I am medicated for my ADHD. Would you get over here? Right, where's that boss door? So we are going to the left. There is a chest up top though that I want to get that I'm probably not going to bother with because now it's too far away now. We've also not found all the Skulltulas in here. We've not found all the Skulltulas. How you doing, Twaddler? All right, so we got this. Quick little jumperoo. I could go for some nuggies. Let me guess, we're gonna play whack-a-mole. Play a little whack-a-mole. Whack-a-dragon, got it. Volvagia! Will I first try? Yes. I can all but guarantee it to you. I have two fairies and a thing of milk. I think I'm okay. Okay. Like, I really, I don't even, honestly, I don't think I even have to try. He does a lot of damage though, my god. Got milk. Pretty disappointed that they didn't run in a series of ads with like Link with the milk mustache for the Got Milk ads of the late 90s. Do not, because I drank it. You're right. Can I just like keep hitting him? All right, tell me about him. It's the boss of the Fire Temple revived by the Evil King. I don't know its weak point. I'm thinking the head. I'm thinking if we just smash its skull open, it'll probably not be alive anymore. It's just a guess. My god, these boulders. It seems like I can only hit him with the hammer once and then it's sword time. It's very nice of him to like, well. It's nice of him to come out of the hole and then just kind of sit there so I can wail on him. Those do 2 damage. My god. So it seems like the rocks like follow his path. So it's not like they're just completely random, which is nice. Hang on. Need a sip of coffee. Your biggest gripe is the constant waiting for damage. That is an absurd amount of damage that fire does. So let's not get hit by it again. I think it's kind of hard to avoid something like that. I did not mean to lay a bomb down. I just straight up hit the wrong button. Oh, good. Now I gotta wait for another cycle. Maybe it's a little excessive at times. I think my main gripe would be the camera. All right, so he's gonna go in there. Hello, are you serious? Okay, yeah, it's a little excessive. It's a little excessive. Yep, saw that coming. All chill guy. My god! That is too much damage. There is no reason why, at this point, where you could very well have less health than this, that you should die in like three hits when you have to wait this long for damage. Oh my god. You really wanted me to die? Played with fire and got burnt. You can also shoot him with a bow while he's flying around. Why do you gotta prove me wrong? Like, oh man, you just gotta wait for damage for so long. Oh, you can hit him like constantly. Really cool in the Hyrule Warriors spinoff. Okay, so now we stand on this. We stand on the magic blue rupee. Well, that's gotta be worth something. More than I can fit in my wallet, probably. Thank you for the follow. Still got like 40 minutes, what now? We'll probably spend it wandering around looking for the next dungeon. But Gee Whiz doesn't cast look silly. It's like, we're gonna be in the Temple of Fire for the rest of the stream. We're gonna be there the entire time.
Thank you, brother.
I really appreciate what you did. I thank you on behalf of the entire Goron race. You turned out to be a real man, just as I thought you would. Yeah, I'm a real alpha. By the way, I, the wild Darunia, turned out to be the great Sage of Fire. Who'da thunk? Isn't that funny? Well, this must be what they call destiny. The mountain looks okay now, I just thought you would like to know. Nothing has made me happier than helping you seal evil here. Hey, brother, take this. This is a medallion that contains the power of the fire spirits and my friendship. Yeah, we get to find out what Navi has to say and then get annoyed by it when it's repeated 500 times. I just happen to be the Sage of Fire. I guess that's why I have this medal. Do you think that they have, like, multiples of those? Like, in case there's other heroes? Like, here, you can... You know, you have one too. It's like little collectibles. Darunia awakens as a sage and adds his power to yours. Don't forget, now you and I are true brothers. Good, that sound was getting annoying. Okay. Let's take a look at the medallion here. So the first thing that we should do is, fire medallion. We should go to, let's go to Lon Lon. And we can get Epona. Where is... Okay, so there's that piece of heart. I forget how to get the piece of heart. And I just like hit the mountain until it explodes. An Arctic wind is blowing from Zora's river. Do you feel it? All right. Arctic wind, Zora's river, Arctic wind, Zora's river. That's just gonna go on for the next like 5 hours. There were... Okay, actually, before we go any farther here, I really want to jump in the lava and hurt myself. That's priority number one. We're gonna get, there's a couple fairies right in the entrance here, and I want to avoid dying again. Pretty sure. Get over here. Yeah, if we go right in here. And then hopefully I can make this jump, but I... Nope. Nope, there's no making that jump. Hey! It's the sound of Link taking damage. It's my impression. Really sounds more like a sneeze than anything. Alright. Proving to be more work than it's worth. Okay. One. Two. I don't think there's a third one. I think the other one is bombs, but I'll equip the other bottle just in case. Yeah. All right, at least we also got full bombs. Okay, now we can leave. Now we can leave. Let's do the hook shot. We'll do the hammer. We'll do the ocarina. Why not? We'll probably need to use it. Probably gonna be faster. Can I? Upright, upright, left, up. Can I teleport out of this place? Okay, yes I can. It's probably faster than walking out of here. Wrong way. So we'll head over to the ranch. Hey, Joe Fox. I have a hypothetical question for you guys that I was thinking about yesterday. We have people in this world whose their job is to, and like their life's goal is to study J.R.R. Tolkien's work. And, like, the whole fellowship. And just, like, studying that, like, a fantasy world, right? Like, there are people... Aren't there, like, whole degrees in... studying Tolkien's work? What do you think is the piece of media from our time that in, like, 100 years people will get degrees in and dedicate their lives to studying? Do we have a Fellowship of the Rings equivalent? Breaking Bad. Memes. Sonic fan fiction. I love the answers already. Okay. So many PhDs researching which moment it is that Walt truly becomes Heisenberg. At what point did he really break bad? Friends. Friends would be a good one. I never played Warcraft. But given the cultural impact that WoW had, I feel like maybe it could be WoW. Maybe it could be FF14 or another, hell, RuneScape. What about RuneScape? Could you imagine introducing yourself? You're like, yeah, I'm John Smith. I'm a RuneScape scholar. Seinfeld. Want to hear how to ride? I very much do not, but I hit the wrong button. Neopets, the good old Neopets. All right, let's get this damn horse. I'm looking at the wrong row. Up, left, right. Easy enough. Your 15 years in that game already earned you that. There you are. All right. Jesus. Can I talk to you? The buttons are trolling me. Every time I press it, it goes back to faster. Harry Potter. I feel like Harry Potter doesn't have nearly the deep world that Fellowship did. It's also, Rowling has also completely tarnished its reputation. Twitch studying why people spent hours on Twitch. 50 rupees. How about I just steal the horse? How about I stab you with my sword? Because I don't think that you can do anything to defend yourself with your little frilly collar. Game of Thrones is probably a good guess. The Great Ganondorf found out about this. How about another race? So he's also got a gambling addiction, huh? Figured out how the stamina works that time. That definitely helps. It's kind of a weird stamina system. You sincerely doubt he finishes the books at this point? I feel like he's intentionally not doing it just out of spite now. Is that Epona? How did you tame that wild horse right under my nose? I was going to present that horse to the great Ganondorf, but I bet it on the race and lost. Too busy licking Ganondorf boot to tame it properly. I'll never let you leave this ranch. My brother in Christ, this horse can jump. You know, that would be a really good feature. Wait, didn't Twitch... It's been taken away now, hasn't it? Didn't there used to be multiple chat rooms in Twitch? Yeah, they removed that, didn't they? I mean, I can. I have to imagine that'd be really hard to moderate. It was. I feel like it was a good idea in theory. Dude, how am I? How do I get out of here? I mean, how do I get off the horse? I just want to get off the horse. It's a blast from the past. That was a couple of years ago, wasn't it? There you go. Literally just jump over the fence.
I'll never let you leave this ranch. My chest high walls are too much for you.
Wow, just horse taint right in my face. What a camera angle. All right, so now we're probably going to Zora's domain. People think Red Dead did it first. Oh, you can jump over his gate too? Wow. Wait, this is Lake Hylia, right? Let me go in here. Since we're here, see what's going on. Did I plant a seed over here or no? I did. Look at that. I believe there's a... Is there a piece of heart up there? Down. Down, boy. This is the weirdest plant I've ever seen. Okay. Just gonna wander around, huh? I also have to remember that I have the, I have the little Rumble Pack Reveal Secrets item. All right, I don't see what the point of that was at all. Get out of here. That was fun. Yeah, it was a fun little ride, I guess.
Now that's what I call pedal to the metal.
Does it work with the Switch port? Yeah, there is rumble in the Switch version. So, okay, all that was for a heart, huh? Okay. It's worth it. Why do these crows quack? Okay, actually, I want to get down. Wait, is the lake all dried up? It is, isn't it? They're actually geese. You know, that one I can believe because, like, geese would totally just attack you. No. No, I don't give a shit. Sorry. I can't. I don't care. Fuck off. We have a, in our backyard, we have a robin that, oh, well, down we go. that built a nest right outside our back door, like up on a light fixture. And I was grilling last night and it pissed her off every time I opened the door. It would fly away and squawk at me like,
"Gonna sit on my fucking eggs. You come out the door."
Also, we made jerk chicken drumsticks. Very, very tasty. The cat also likes to stare at the bird while it sits in its nest. I'll try to get a picture of him. Gone. Look at that. All my, I already got all my money back. The baby bird's in your back porch light as well. Alright, let's see what this says. When water fills the lake, shoot for the morning light. Oh, we have the bow now. Let's go ahead. So when water fills the lake. So I don't think doing it now is gonna do anything. But I think we have to fill the lake first. But let's what's the sun song? Sun song right down up. You were consulting at GE. They had a big inner courtyard. You cross over, go have lunch. One summer, a whole flock of seagulls was nesting above one of the loading bays and would swarm anyone who walked half a step too close. I'm surprised the robin doesn't seem to give a shit about us. It is not like... Because, you know, every time we go by the door, we're getting really close. So hopefully it's seen us enough that it's like, okay, it's I don't think it's going to attack my nests. It's still not too happy to see us. What a shot. Okay, but I think the problem... Yeah, they say when water fills the lake, because I have to swim over there. Right? Hey, Dan. Geese that hissed at you. Yeah, geese will fuck you up. Okay, well, here's the water temple, right? So I need to go back to Zora's domain, which I don't think that I can get there from here right now. I think that I have to go back to the main field. Posted a picture of the nest in the Discord. I'll try to get a picture of the robin nest as well. You can see it pretty well from upstairs as you're looking down. The screens and the windows make it hard to get a good clear picture though. Am I enjoying this? Oh, absolutely. Yeah. You have to be going faster to get over. Oh, don't you give me that attitude. Do you want me to take you back to Ingo? There you go. Good girl. Is Majora's... Yeah, Majora's is also on Switch. It was added later. It wasn't in the initial batch of games that dropped. But they did add it eventually. I'm excited for Majora's because I've never even started Majora's. I've never seen it, never played it. It's different. I'm a little worried about the time mechanics. Curious how those are implemented. We'll see though. Endless hours wandering around lost and confused. I'm sure you'll get them. Gee, you really that scared of water? You have to back up 300 steps? It makes you anxious. Oh yeah, and then there's this, get out of here. Get out of here. Just kind of fast travel to the end here. Got so mad at one part as a kid, took you like a month to come back and finish 100%. You know, with the Lost Woods, it's really impressive how, like, connected this world is. Like, they made sure that you had... They gave you fast travel to every dungeon with the Ocarina. And then they let the Lost Woods connect, like, everywhere. Zora's Domain. Zora's Domain. Domain of the Zoras. Maybe, you know... Huh. I wonder if I need to... Like, I feel like I remember needing to light the torches. But you can't do that as Adult Link. At least not right now, because I don't have... I don't have the Deku Sticks. I don't have a way to... use fire at all. Well, I blew up the sign. Nobody's gonna know that's the shop now. Feel kind of bad about that. But it looked like what that... When I shot the sun, it looked like that was like fire arrows. So maybe I actually do need to get those first, because that would be a way to actually use fire. Or what if I did this? Still, it'd be pretty impressive if that was a thing. You will always sim for this game. Kind of thinking I need to get the fire arrows. Maybe we do need to go back to the lake. This goes to Jabu Jabu. Well, looks like Jabu Jabu's dead. Oh, hey, look at that. I can't tell where the fuck I'm looking. That's good. I definitely want the camera to point directly at the ground. That's the best spot for it. Okay. Well, that was annoying. Why is it spinning? Where does this go? Ice Cavern. Take that, ice. Oh, it's fighting back!
Whee!
You know what? I think I found the right spot that I need to be. Okay. I need to... God. Oh. Wait, did that bomb kill him? It's actually hilarious. Accidentally throws a bomb, accidentally kills the enemy. I need to just not have bombs equipped though, because I will always accidentally throw them all the time. I feel like that wouldn't be, that's one of those things that wouldn't be as much of a problem on original, on an original controller. With how the C buttons work, it's really easy to accidentally hit them. Okay. Get the rupees. Missed one. Oh, good. We got flying pots. Okay. Alright, I don't think... I thought that I needed to, like, stand on them. I don't think that's the case. Got him. Is there another one back here? There is! And there's a Skulltula. Probably go back to Kakariko at some point as well and see if there's another reward that I can get. Maybe I can trade in my tokens for one of those little like 3x3 puzzles where you slide around the tiles and you have to make a picture like you play at the dentist's office when you're in the waiting room. Be a fun little reward. Oddly specific, but you'll allow it. Oh wow, we got ice keys as well. Damn you! No, you weren't supposed to do that. What is this thing? Well, we'll never know.
Hey!
Fuck you. I can't move, man. It's ice. Come on, there were two of them. They were working together. That one was just a decoy. Okay, so I gotta remember to not use the, take that. Don't use the hook shot on the little ice dudes. Or maybe do, actually. Like, can I get all the way over here? What a shot. Sick combo. Come on. This is going to be really annoying. Let's not listen. This blue fire, it doesn't seem natural. No, fire can be blue, you idiot. Maybe you can use it for something. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Oh, there you are. God. A good old camera. Get out of here. Fuck off. Oh my God. You can still rotate while Z-targeting even while frozen. Ugh. Okay, if I had to guess, smash. Okay. So the arrows didn't work. Oh, wait. What about, can I put it in a jar? Hey, yeah. Fire in a jar. Makes sense. Dude, those bats are the worst. The bats are the worst. I don't think I really care about that bottle. Dump the fire on the ice. Oh, it's a map. So this is like, this is another like mini dungeon, huh? I totally forgot about this place. Let me do that. No! Okay. I want to see what's in the bottle. What time is it? Oh my God, I just realized how late it is. It's really easy to just get absorbed in this game. Okay. Come on. Can't believe my cat isn't pestering me for food. All that for a rupee that I can't even fit in my wallet. I thought there was gonna be like a fairy in it or something. All right, well, we do need to get more fire. I know, Val, I know. I just said that I need to leave. All right, let's get more of that. And then, yeah, I should call it there. I have to leave. Oh, man. Wow, I did not drink my coffee today. Not that I'm gonna let it go to waste or anything. It's just usually it's done by now. Okay, thank you guys very much for watching today. Thanks for hanging out this morning. I'm gonna call it there. We'll continue this on Monday morning. Too intense on the gaming. I was. Everything, there was so much happening. I hope you guys have a good rest of your day. Have a good weekend if I don't see you. We'll see you later.